can be one individual or a group of individuals organized together. An individual can be a sole proprietorship or two people partnership or multiple people, private limited, public limited, etc. An enterprise can do many functions. It can do government, it can be administrative function, it can be a banking function, it can be a financial institution, it can be a manufacturing, it can be trading, it can be service industry, anything. So basically it has definition subsequent to enterprise is the resources. I always have the concept of defining the resources in five small terms called man, machine, material, method and money. A man who is not just one man, is the shareholder is a man, because that is the people who put their money in front to start company, which becomes the liability to the company, which is to be paid. With that liability, we procure assets and then we start deploying that particular money into buying, I want to do a manufacturing company.